All right. Another week. I'm here to do another number. I hope you all are doing fine today. I'm doing okay on this end as well. I'm going to be doing a R&B tune, Rhythm and Blues. It was written in 1946 by Bobby Troup, and it was first recorded by the great Nat King Cole Trio. This one is titled Route 66. So listen, today I'm going to leave you with something the great, legendary Dolly Parton had words to share with us. And she said, if you don't like the road you are walking, then go ahead and pave another one. And I love those words. Very simple, but it means a lot, man. It's never too late for change, especially if it's going to benefit you. So you might want to think about those words from the great Dolly Parton. Hey, listen, everybody, thank you again for continued viewing. I'm loving it, man. I'm hoping you're enjoying it. Thomas Lee Clark, tenor saxophone, YouTube. Keep following me, man. I appreciate it. And until then, I will see you next time.